Popular Filipino vlogger Lloyd Cadena dies on Friday, September 4. He was 26. A statement released on his official Facebook page says, quote, "It is with a heavy heart and great sadness that we announce the untimely demise of our beloved brother, Lloyd Cafe Cadena. The cause of Cadena's death has not been made public." Cadena started his channel in 2011 and featured unboxing, cooking, and challenge videos, all done with its comedic flair. At the time of his death, Cadena has over 5.29 million subscribers on YouTube and over 6.5 million followers on Facebook. Celebrities and YouTube personalities mourn Cadena's death. Fellow vlogger Janina Vela tweets, "Lloyd had one of the biggest and most genuine hearts of the YouTube PH community. He was always filled with kindness, warmth, and joy." Musician and podcaster Sab Magalona tweets, "I never met him, but I've heard nothing but kind words about Lloyd Cadena. Gone too soon, may he rest in peace." Online personality McCoy Dubs expresses regret that they will not be able to collaborate and tweets screenshots of his conversation with Cadena.